Happy Friday, everyone. On this Tech Pick of the Week, we're taking a look at a tower-based hall system for equipment. Okay, so I'm set up here on a fall restraint system. I am attached by a Petzl Grion positioning lanyard. I've gone around our tower here from work positioning ring to work positioning ring. And I've brought my rope up with me for my haul line. It is carabinered off. It's got a knot in it so it can't suck back down through the pulley. And most importantly, I've got my anchoring and my pulley system here. So this is just a 1-inch flat webbing sling. But what I'm gonna do, I'm going to girth hitch around our tower here, make sure that I get it up high enough where I can facilitate an easy haul. Position yourself so that you're not going to be encumbered by anything on the tower. And then you're ready to introduce your rope. Again, the good old Omni-Block, don't have to disconnect it. I can just swing the side plate down and I'm attached. Swing the side plate back up. And now I can disconnect my carabiner, and it's important to do it in that order so that you don't accidentally lose your rope and drop it back down and then have to climb down and get it. So now we're ready to haul. We've got our pulley, we've got our anchor, we're all connected. We're gonna shout down to our ground-based team, tell them that we're ready to bring up our equipment, and then we're just gonna start hauling. All right, there is my gear. Now there is one thing that we can do with this. If we were trying to get a progress capture in our system, you might use a prusik right here so that your load can't slip back down. Or you could use a progress capturing pulley like the Petzl Mini Traction, or if you were building a larger system, the SMC HX Advanced Tech. And that is how you build a quick haul system for your equipment.